Rujira Narula Banerjee is set to face the CBI. But this isn't the first time that the wife of the Trinamool's number two is in trouble. Born in Bangkok, Rujira still has a Thai passport. But in government documents, she calls herself Indian. She found herself embroiled in a big controversy 2 years ago when customs officials wanted to search her baggage, citing detection of a significant amount of gold in X-ray images. The Calcutta High Court granted Rujira relief from the customs notice, observing that she is a Thai national holding an overseas Indian card. The case is still in courts. The Home Ministry had also issued a notice to Rujira in 2019 for obtaining a PAN card without mentioning her nationality. The notice also pointed out discrepancies in Rujira's father's name on different instances. While Rujira's father's name on her PIO card that was issued in 2010 is Dr. Nifon Narula, her OCI card made in 2017 states her father's name as Gursharan Singh Ahuja. Rujira, a Sikh, lived in West Delhi's Rajouri Garden. Her father had a cell phone shop at Ghaffar Market, which was quite popular. Rujira's father shifted to Bangkok later and started working in real estate. Sources in the family say they had a connection with Bangkok earlier as well, as Rujira was born there and that she came to Delhi only later. Rujira and Abhishek married in 2012 in a gala ceremony in Delhi, months after Mamata took over as Chief Minister of Bengal. The two were classmates at a Delhi Management Institute where love blossomed. The two came closer on an academic tour to Switzerland in the first year. The couple went on to have a daughter and a son. While Abhishek Banerjee soon established his clout in Trinamool circles, Rujira largely kept herself in the shadows and away from politics. But that was before politics caught up with the Trinamool's first family. Bureau Report, India Today.